about why you're really here, and not only why you're here, but what are you willing to lose? Are you willing to risk an arrest? Are you willing to have your name smeared, your reputation questioned, lose your job, lose your home? What are you willing to risk?
I remember being 14 and being harassed by police. This thing is real. So we'll keep on going into every single municipality we have to in St. Louis County and in St. Louis City until we get what we need, and that's freedom and justice for all.